You know who keeps leaving the flowers?
No. But that girl has a lot of friends.
Had. This is about letting go.
I know.
We've all suffered a horrible nightmare, but you have to stop trying to fix it.
I'm not trying to fix anything.
Aiden, I know what you're doing. I know you're chasing after the people that did this. And you do that, you put us all in danger again.
You are not in danger, because I protect you.
Do you hear yourself? Aiden, why can't you stop?
Because... I need to know.
You are my brother, and I love you. But Jackson is my world, and I will keep you away in a second before I let him get hurt. Promise me you will stop. You can't save Lena.
I killed her.
No, you didn't. I don't blame you. But promise me you will stop. We need this. As a family.
I promise. Maybe she's right. Lena's dead, I can't change that. How do I just walk away?
You got a problem. Survivor from the stadium. If that guy talks, he'll ID you.
Survivor? How did that happen?
I'm guessing he didn't die. Now, relax. I got a plan. Meet me at Gorman Heights on the rooftop.
I don't.
Indeed, it was. Yes.
Let's talk about that. Your last term before the election was a rocky one. A reported extramarital affair and a council accusing you of conflict of interest deals.
There's no truth to either. As for the conflict of interest charges, I was acquitted.
You were acquitted. I was going to say that. A lot of detractors fought long and hard against you. And public opinion polls swung widely against you.
The opinion polls were a giant pendulum that I sometimes felt was aiming directly for my head. But you saw how it swung back to my side. It was very encouraging. People are smart. They knew I was sincere.
We're going to take a quick break. Stick around.
Where is he? And Jordy can be a pain to work with. He's the devil I know. If things were different, I might be hunting him down. Or vice versa. But if he says we got a problem, I need to take it as a massive understatement. Can't let the survivor ID me. Everything's gonna spiral out of control. Oh, fuck. Jordy, who are they?
Well, they live here.
What happened?
Well, security in these buildings is pretty tight. So people like this feel nice and secure living way up here. I mean, these people just had a simple chain lock on their door. I guess they want to have a good look at the pizza guy before they open it all the way.
All right, fine, sure. So about this problem.
Well, that's why I brought the bolt cutters. He opens the door this much, there's a chain right there, I slip him in and snip, and guess what? It's not the pizza guy.
Jordy, the problem, let's deal with it.
We are dealing with it. We're in the midst of solutions here, Pierce. You don't appreciate what I do for you. You don't realize how much I take care of you, do you?
Really?
Yeah.
Well, do me a favor, let's get on with it. How much time do we have?
Not as much as we need. Oh, you remember the stiff from the stadium? He's not so stiff anymore. The cops got him in Chicago lockup, and oh, he's about to walk into an interrogation and point a finger right at you.
How did that happen?
Kick me when I'm down. Look at the view. See there? Call went out this morning. Somebody's paying buku bucks to grab this clown and make him talk. And one of those guys is running the assignment.
Well, it seems like me and him need to have a little chat.
Yeah, but this time, don't do that empty gun thing. Poor Maurice pissed himself after your last show.
Don't worry about my methods. You know how to use that thing?
Just get your ass down there, I got you covered. And don't kill the boss this time. You kinda need him.
You think?
Pardon.
I'm not sure how I feel about all these cameras.
These days, I'll take as many good days as I can possibly get.
You're right. I'm going to stop
Heads up, got one incoming, you see him? This guy's trying to get the drop on you.
Looks all right.
Okay, that's weird.
I've got better things to do. Thank you.
identify yourself.
Hold on. Hold on. Stop.
Who's assigned to the prison job?
What? Man, I don't know what you're talking about.
Lance Brenner. As a family.
What are you doing?
I'm asking how your family is. Looks like you got two lives going at once, family man. Yeah, the kids are gonna be in college soon. It's pricey for a union rep.
Fuck you.
Yeah, and there's also the second life. Ghost accounts with a lot of money in them. Hey. Do you know that your name is tied to a whole bunch of cold cases? I bet the cops would love a chat.
Okay, hold on. You want a piece of the cash? I can cut you in.
You're wasting my time.
All right, all right! Fuck. Prison job. It's Angelo Tucci. He's running a convoy. It's too late. You'll never find him.
Who says I want him? Bet he's got a family in town.
Why do you want his family? What the fuck is wrong with you?
I wouldn't know where to begin.
Wake up, Pierce. More fixers incoming.
How bad?
Remember Kinderhook?
Shit.